I can't believe I bought the same disc twice. Excuse me. If you like, you can have it. Even if you love the artist, you don't need more than one copy. I hope you like them as much as I do. Even if you love the artist, you don't need more than one copy.
This is it. Your recommendation.
Street just over there?
You're not still wasting your gill at the Honey Bee Inn, are you?
You bet I am. Found me a secret route in, one nobody don't know about. Only trouble is it's filled with drunks and garbage. Hey, you hear?
You're not still...
You bet I am. Found me a secret.
Are you sure about this, man? Cornell's gonna come on. Give it to me, please. I'm begging you, miss.
Get away from me before I scream.
Like I give a shit.
That scent. I can't stand it.
Doing all right, you think?
He's fine, just drunk.
Like the rest of them. Am I right?
Cornell has an understanding of the tree.
Mm-hmm. Only a select few even know about it. But hands down, it's the best.
Yeah. As long as I keep having nights like these, it's fine.
Hey there. Are you looking for anything in particular today? Please, feel free to look around. If you have any questions, just ask, okay? Hey there. Are you looking for anything in particular?
That must be nice. Having someone to go home. What about your husband? Isn't he waiting for you?
If he wants you, he'll find me.
Until I see the price tag inside, then.
One on something.
Mm. Popcorn.
while they're hot.
Dig a hole and throw me in. I'm already dead.
Let's get y'all a table. So, you want to go for a round? Today's special is Blowfish Hot
Pot. Thank you. I signed with Shinya Records a while back, but I'm still looking for my first big hit. It's been 7 years now. Not easy, but you gotta do what you love. And I love to sing. This is a new song of mine. Maybe it'll be that number one. I hope to see you at my next gig.
Belt it out! You got this!
I feel like shit.
Stupid town, kiss my ass.
Not if you don't make it out of here alive first.
Can't have just one. The more you eat, the best they get.
Better than good. You're a beast.
It's absolutely legendary. Wow. My muscles ache just looking.
Nothing gets the blood pumping like a collar.
Huh. That old. Welcome to Wall Market's premier weapon shop. Do come again.
I'd kill to get my hands on Shinra's real makeup.
I don't know that.
Check it out. I think we might have found our man, and he's a gaudy one.
Yeah.
Not so fast, buddy. Back it up. Got no need for pretty boys here.
We're looking for someone.
Let me guess. First time in Wall Market.
Yeah? So?
so people can't just walk through the dome's front door, especially men.
How about me then? Can I go inside?
Maybe, but you're gonna wish you didn't.
You know Leslie? She's kinda cute. Homely, but cute.
Excuse you?
Kinda cute's not gonna cut it.
Come on, can't you help us out?
Do you have any idea what you're getting yourself into?
Aerith.
Seriously, Les, she's not half bad. With a little work, I bet she'd clean up real nice.
Cloud, requesting permission to kill.
Denied.
If you're really sure you want to join an audition, then you're gonna need to get official approval.
And who can give us that?
The trio. The only ones in town who are considered authorities on Corneo's particular tastes. First, there's Chocobo Sam. And then there's Madame M over at the massage parlor. Last but not least, there's the Honeybee Inn's Andrea Rodea. They're an eccentric bunch, to put it mildly. And you should know they don't recommend just any girl stupid enough to come knocking.
Hmm. Duly noted. Thanks for the info. We'll be back soon.
If you're hell-bent on getting in, then go bother the trio. If you're hell-bent on getting in, then go bother the trio.
Aerith, you sure about this?
If you've got any better ideas.
Not really.
So that's the way it is. Tifa's been invited into the Don's estate.
Huh?
But to earn such a privilege, you must first win the approval of one of the trio. Right? Meaning, I now know what I must do to save her. Stay strong, Tifa! Help is on the way! Johnny's coming, baby!
Not the sharpest tool in the shed, is he?
Not you two again. Told you once, I'll tell you 1,000 times. Got nothing for you. Now scram.
Wait, here's out. You're one of the trio, right? I want you to get me into the audition.
Huh?
Pretty please?
Why not?
Really?
Sure. Next time an audition comes around, I'll put your name in the hat.
Next time will be too late. Can't you get me into this one?
You want in now? No can do, sweetheart. Hardy recommended Tifa, and she's got this in the bag.
How can you be so sure Corneo will pick Tifa? You never know, he might pick me.
Damn, you really do want in, don't you?
Sure do.
Then, how's about we play for it? Call it, Missy. Heads or tails? Guess right, and I'll grant you your wish. Guess wrong, and you'll leave me in peace.
Tails.
Heads. You lose. Hey, don't look so glum. You're a pretty enough gal. Just not quite Corneo's cup of tea. But if only the Don will do, try convincing one of the other two. That's why it's a trio, not just a Mio. Now skedaddle.
Wait. Mind if I see that coin of yours? Trick coin. I had a hunch.
That's cheating!
And that's the Wall Market way. Lesson learned.
Still cheating.
Pharmacy, but we stock other stuff too. Thanks a bunch.
Talking to you, I said they're good. Try one.
Cloud, I will go wherever my research leads me, but the success of my endeavors rests entirely upon you. Your assistance would be much appreciated. Fascinating theory. Perhaps you can lend me your assistance in gathering data to test it? Cloud, I've registered a new summons battle intel request. Please, take a look. I need you to defeat the summon entity so I can complete the materia. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
Thank you. break yourself.
This one's for you!
Amazing work, Cloud. This is incontrovertible proof that the universe has a sense of humor. Now that you have a fun new partner in Fat Chocobo, you can work together to squash Shinra like a bug. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
This the place?
Just wanted to see Andrea.
Let me handle this. You wait out here, okay?
Then why would I do that? No, I'm coming with.
I'm not really sure that...
You're a man of many talents, but talking isn't one of them.
Good evening.
Oh. Hey,
Welcome to the heart and soul of Wall Market, the Honeybee Inn. Is there a honey boy or girl whose company you desire?
We're here to see Andrea Rodea.
Ah, the shining star of the Honeybee Inn. Now, are you the one who made the appointment, sir? Can I have your name?
Oh, we don't have an appointment.
I see. I'm terribly sorry, sir. An appointment is required, and the earliest available slot is 3 years from now.
3 years?!
All we want is 5 minutes. He can spare that.
I need his help for the Corneo audition.
Yes, well, regardless of the circumstances, you cannot meet him without an appointment.
Is there really no other way?
It is rare. But Mr. Rodea does occasionally extend invitations to individuals who catch his eye. Otherwise, I'm sorry, but there really is nothing that can be done.
I guess that's that then. Oh well, let's try someone else.
I'm sorry that I couldn't be of more help to you. I'm sorry that I couldn't be of more help to you.
Tonight I will save a sweet, sweet bliss. You bet I am.
I am but a bee, fluttering about the garden. How does my heart inspire my name?
I've always wanted to dance for a living.
Really cleaning up tonight, eh?
I know why you're here. To gawk at the honey.
Oh gosh, why?
this race?
Not great. There's a new place right
there. There must be something to do.
I swear, all men are dogs.
Got that right.
Where do they get off treating us like we're not even here?
Some random.
I just came to bring you your lunch because somebody forgot.
Down, Mom. You're embarrassing me. People can hear you when you raise your voice.
Shit. Welcome. Just the two of you? Step right up. Now then, what manner of massage do you desire?
Say what?
Is this your first time in our establishment?
Mm-hmm.
We are a hand massage parlor. An excess of fatigue and tension can make even the simplest task a terrible strain. It is our pleasure to relieve our patrons of that tension. And what better way to seek relief than through the skilled ministrations of a professional? So now that we understand each other, what manner of massage do you desire?
We're not customers.
Then you are...
Hoping you can help us get an invite to an audition with Don...
Oh, for the love of... Say another word and I'll shove this fan right down your throat. This is the last thing I need. You're young and stupid, and I suppose that means you think I'll let you off easy. So, you want what? A favor? Well, here's the thing. This is a massage parlor, a respectable establishment. But if you don't require our services,
then tell me!
Is there any reason I shouldn't have you dragged outside and shot for wasting my valuable time? Well? Name?
Cloud Strife.
Hand.
Huh?
Give it to me! The strong, firm hands of a fighter, yet they possess a certain elegance and grace. Okay, Cloud, let's see what you're made of. After that, we'll talk. So, which course will it be? Then make your way to the room in the back and wait.
Cloud?
Well then, it should go without saying that you get what you pay for. All four fingers at once, quick and to the point.
Little rough.
Hmm? They can stop at any time if it's too much to handle. Try flexing the muscles. You'll feel the difference. Loose and limber. Am I right?
Actually, yeah.
How was it?
It's all right, I guess.
What are you doing?
Flexing.
Flexing.
Never mind.
Think you'll make a habit of it? All right then. I think I've seen everything I need to see.
So,
tell me what you want, and we'll take it from there.
You're one of the trio, right? I want to get into Corneo's next audition.
And why in the world would you want to do that? Okay.
Really?
But you cannot go dressed like that.
Huh?
I could never send Corneo a candidate wearing such a plain-looking getup. Doing so would call my position as one of the trio into question.
Is something wrong with my outfit?
It's all right, I guess.
Oh, you.
Look, just take it outside the parlor, would you?
Sorry, we'll stop. So, what should I do about the outfit?
You just leave that to me. I'll put you in a dress so fabulous, you'll look like a million gil. So long as you can afford it.
How much?
What I said. But don't worry. It's obvious you can't afford a dress with that kind of price tag. So listen, I have an idea. There's an underground coliseum in this town. Up for a fight, Cloud? Good. Because I'm getting you into that arena. If you win the tournament, I'll transform Aerith into a drop-dead gorgeous beauty.
Is there any prize money?
Yes, for the person who got you in. So, what do you say?
All right.
That's what I like to hear. You'll need this. They're already letting fighters inside. You should hurry. Run along.
What have we gotten ourselves into?
Nothing good. I wouldn't expect a fair fight in this town.
Yeah. Think we can win it all?
That's one thing I'm definitely sure of.
I appreciate the confidence, just don't get too cocky, okay?
Think you're too good for my fun?
The doors are now open for tonight's Corneo Cup. Please form a line in an orderly fashion. No pushing.
Spectators, please enter from the right, and contenders from the left.
So, who you betting on?
Until we hear, we'll say he's got this in the bag. Whoa,
you're
no way they'd show up there.
I guess. Just imagine if they did.
It'd be awful. Good thing we can learn.
What's this? You're here to compete? I hope you know you're cutting it really close. So, the two of you are a team?
Team? No, it's just me.
Yes, the two of us are a team. I need to get into that audition, but I won't let anyone else fight my battles for me. That includes you, mister.
Alright, team it is. Head to the waiting area down below. You need to take the elevator down. Don't keep them waiting. You need to take the elevator down. Don't keep them waiting.
Down, down, down we go. So, how deep does this thing go, you think? I wonder how many people are fighting. Hey, you're not nervous, are you?
Nope.
Really? You're even more quiet than usual.
Just trying to focus, like you should.
$1 million gil, and there's only one way to get it. Brutalize your opponent.
thoroughly and utterly,
viciously,
without mercy,
until they have it black.
Only the most ruthless fighters,
the savages still standing here at the end,
shall claim the kill and the glory.
And now the long-awaited event in which the Bloodstar Beast will battle for your amusement is upon us!
Warriors of every shape and size will fight to the death before your very eyes!
And tonight, Corneo Khan!
Wow, this place is really something.
Oh, you again.
Ouch, what happened to your face?
I just needed a little scratch, you know? So I signed up for the preliminaries and, well, I hope you guys realize what you're getting into. I don't want to scare you, but if you can make a run for it, you should.
Cloud and Aerith, your match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
We're in way too deep to back out now.
Never been more scared in my entire life. Never been more scared in my entire life. It's a gift from Don Corneo. Drink it. They say you'll be raring to go for hours on end. If I had, maybe things would have gone differently for me. Maybe you should. It's yours if you want.
You two ready?
Try not to get yourselves killed.
For our next match, we welcome two fighters, a young couple no less.
Talk about a bad day!
Well, this is their first tournament,
the bad first date,
and most likely their last, inexperienced as they are. Or are they? Give it up for Cloud and Aerith!
Bullshit.
What's up with the pole? Gonna do a little dance for us, baby girl?
Okay, now I'm mad.
Clear up! One of Walmart's own, a renowned master of beasts! Will his pet make a meal of our two challengers before our very eyes?
They've already been given their appetizers!
Their hunger for flesh and fear is unquenchable! The demon dogs of hell! The Sanguine Stalker!
You brought animals?
Oh? First timers, huh?
There's no rule that says you gotta fight man to man.
We're in for a treat, ladies and gentlemen. Who will prevail in this brutal contest between man and beast? This could be over in an instant, so don't even blink. Without further ado, the fourth match of the first round begins now!
Go!
don't think anyone saw this coming! What a completely unexpected turn of events! And the winners of our match are Cloud and Aaron!
Contenders, please return to your waiting room.
Well, that's one win down. Go team! What's wrong?
The rules don't make sense.
Yeah, true. But maybe it'll be better in the next match?
Nah. Wouldn't bet on it. Better to expect the worst.
Well, that was some bullshit. Guess I better start looking for a new job.
Cloud and Aerith, your match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
That's what they call beginner's luck. But the next match won't be so easy. Ready to rock? Just remember, try not to die.
For the second match in our spectacular semifinals, fresh from their first day with death, I present the Lucky Couple!
We're like unlucky for the rest of us!
Give it up once again for Cloud and Aaron!
Couple my ears! What the hell you two trying to pull? You assholes cost me a fortune!
Yeah! They're honing screamers in this backyard. Thieves and killers through and through! Too criminal for common criminals! The worst of the worst!
Ladies and gentlemen, check your pockets, because they may have already robbed you blind!
The most contemptible sons of bitches this side of Walmart, Bex Benefits!
Just wait!
get started. You're ready.
Did give him a massage, you know. His palm told quite the tale. He's cheated death more than a few times.
So have half the people in this town. Anyway, we're both still alive. Call it.
There you go again. One of these days, your luck is going to run out.
When I fall from grace, maybe I'll land in your parlor once more.
That is one mistake I will never repeat.
You gotta admit, Andy, the way he moves is totally amazing! Andy!
Next up, the big finale.
Yeah.
I thought you'd be happier.
Just thinking about what we might face next.
But you know, we've made it this far. I'm sure we can handle anything they throw at us.
Cloud and Aerith, the final match will begin shortly. Please make your way
to
the gate.
Does this mean I don't gossip like dead no more? Does this mean I don't gossip like dead no more?
So hungry. So hungry.
Damn, you two are really something else. I could use that kind of muscle in my gang. Damn, you two are really something else. I could use that kind of muscle in my gang.
Man, you proved me wrong. You guys are pretty good. It's the final match. You good to go? I've got a lot of money riding on you two. Win it for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, our time together is almost over. Tonight's thrilling Corneo Cup, filled with unprecedented upsets and drama, has only one match to go!
We know. We're just as disappointed as you are.
But ladies and gentlemen, all good things must come to an end. So let's celebrate by getting so damn loud, they'll hear us up on the flight! Yeah! Come on!
Once more, the Sweethearts have surprised us with upset after spectacular upset.
coupled with a boundless love for bloodshed. The champions of Madame M, Cloud and Eren!
Yeah! Come on now! Come on, you can do better than that! And now, five-time winners of the Corneo Cup! Murder machines with countless kills to their name!
Along with a handful of maimings!
The deadly duo that takes up the trash with a mop of vengeance! The Electric Executioners! Chocobo Sam! Champions! Cuddy! And Sleepy! Come on now!
Robots?
More like Shinra armor.
More like cheating!
Who will walk away with the 1 million guild prize? Get ready for a fight guaranteed to go down in history! The final match of the Corneo Cup begins now!
Rather well.
I was looking forward to a little temper tantrum.
When you bet it all on a toss, sometimes you get burned by Lady Luck. Every coin has two sides.
You're right, of course. Even if they are both the same.
Later.
And now, I believe I have a prize to collect.
Sorry. The madam will have to wait. The Don's demanding that we tack on one more match, it seems.
What?
If they win out, then you get paid in full.
Now hold on just a goddamn minute.
His call, not mine.
Now that that's over, we can go save Tifa.
So we'll head back to Madam M's, get you changed, and then it's off to Corneo's.
Right.
Sorry to be the bearer of bad news, but you still have one fight left.
What do you mean?
The crowd loved your show a little too much. People were placing hefty bets, much heftier than you can possibly imagine. Corneo's going to milk this for as much as he can.
Meaning what?
You face and defeat Corneo's fighter of choice, and only then will you be declared winners of the tournament.
Hey, that wasn't the deal!
Don't you think I know that? Ah! You greedy bastard! Scum-sucking piece of shit-festering asshole! But that's the way it is. Corneo's the one who makes the rules around here. But if you win this match, Corneo will have to accept your victory. And the crowd will make sure he does.
So this is the last one?
I sure hope so. Go on now. That prize money is going to pay for your dress. Go on now. That prize money is going to pay for your dress.
Well then, you sure fixed my wagon. Do you two have any idea how much those mechs cost me? Sure you got time to shoot the shit with me? Don't think you do. Well then, you sure fixed my wagon.
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match is even better than the last. Ready to kick ass? It's not even about the money anymore, man. I just want you guys to win it all. Show them what you got.
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a spectacle like no other. And we shared your disappointment, ladies and gentlemen, when we told you that it was coming to an end. But nobody felt it more keenly than one time Corneo, who has decided that a bonus match is in order. Participating in this match will be this evening's leading lights, the dynamic duo that has crushed all competition thus far, Cloud and Erin! Buried in the bowels of the Colosseum. An unspeakable horror, long imprisoned, set free tonight for your entertainment! The secret star of Don Corneo's stellar stable! Enter the Hell House! Station.
to the pure evil versus the most badass couple this side of Midgar! Have you ever seen a fight more incredible, more epic? You have not! No, sir, you have not! They'll be singing songs about tonight for generations to come! Keep your eyes glued to the action, ladies and gentlemen! The Cup's final battle begins now! For the battle is over! And already I can tell you this from the match will not be defeated! This crowd has fought the best of the top, the meanest of the mean. But can they handle the horror of the Hellhouse? Cool the battle clock! Jack yourselves in, folks, because this show is only getting started!
Come on!
duty calls.
Grab your coats, folks. You're gonna want to bundle up for this. We've got the Queen of Ice herself coming in for me. Frosty Stare can strike a man dead where he stands! Maybe I'll be the lucky victim! Well, it's seen better days! Can he keep fighting the good fight? Or is he ready to throw in the towel?
Any moment, need to use the bathroom, suck it up!
did it!
And the winners! And champions! Cloud and Aaron!
Yes! Yes! What a finish! Can you believe it? He's amazing!
That boy.
Awfully rare, you showing an interest in someone. What will you do?
There you are! I've been looking for you two. So, Madam M wanted me to give you a message. She says you guys did pretty damn good, and that you should swing by her shop when you're done here. Got it? I was also hoping you might be interested in a few more matches here at the Coliseum. Big events like the Corneo Cup are pretty sporadic, but there's always action if you want to get a piece. Huh? You want to take me up on my offer now? Cool! Then I'll see you down below. Huh? You want to take me up on my offer now? Cool!
Watching you win was so inspiring! It made me want to fight too! Aerith, you were amazing! There's never been a female champion before!
What a tournament!
Our tickets were worth every last year.
Like I told you, you were incredible!
Congratulations on winning the tournament. You're an impressive fighter. I know that you'll be a great influence on my Johnny. Why, you might even end up having a friendly rivalry. You can spur each other to greater heights. I can see it. You two will become great friends, the best of friends. I tell you, I'm exhausted from all the fun and excitement of that tournament. I'll look for my son tomorrow. For now, though, I really should get some rest. And what's rest without a little relaxation for the body, mind, and soul? Fortunately, I'm in the right place for that. Congratulations on winning the turn. I know that you'll be a great influence. You can spur. I can see it. You two will become great friends.
I swear.
Yeah.
You're here. Good. I have everything I need to get started. Just one thing before we do. You're the Cloud, right? Cloud the Merc. I'm told you did a wonderful job helping the people of Sector 5. You have a very impressive work ethic. It's like they say, good things come to those who work. What goes around, comes around. And in ways that might surprise you. I'm gonna put Aerith in the most gorgeous dress you've ever seen. It'll be a real jaw-dropper. All right, now that that's out of the way, once you change, you won't be able to leave town. Are you sure you're ready? All right then, let's get started. Beauty takes a lot of work and preparation, far more than you'd know. In the meantime, let me think. There ought to be things you can only do without your friend. Now's your chance to get out and have some fun. I can tell you're already beginning to feel at home here. Though being so new to it, I assumed you still wouldn't know how to enjoy yourself properly. So I went and had a chat with Sam. He said he'd be happy to help you out.
Hey, no one asked you to do that.
But there's so much you don't know. This is the perfect opportunity for you to learn the ways of the world and man the hell up. And that's enough of that. Aerith, come with me.
Oh boy, I can't wait to see the dress!
The dress is part of it, sure. But we'll also need to do something about that plain Jane makeup and hairdo. This is gonna take some work.
Ouch! Well, I'll see you later, Cloud.
Peek, and I'll poke out your eyes. I thought I told you. No peeking. You have a lot of nerve. How old are you? I thought I told you. No peeking.
And set yourself free!
Howdy. Madam M said you'd be swinging by. Let me see if I've got this straight. You ditched your lady friend and fellow champion to have a boys' night out in Wall Market? Kidding. If I know the madam, and I do, this was all her idea. I can see why. There's no denying you're skilled with a sword. But when it comes to damn near anything else, well, can't help but have my doubts. Ain't nothing wrong with that. But then there's nothing wrong with expanding your horizons neither, seeking new experiences. Knowing the ways of this here world will help you to better protect her while you're in it. Reckon I got a few solid gigs for you. What do you say? You game?
Yeah. Why not?
That's the spirit. You have yourself a grand time tonight, Mr. Merck. You have yourself a grand time tonight, Mr. Merck. You have yourself a grand time tonight.
And welcome to our humble training hall.
Jules, head trainer. If you've got some time to spare, how about a little bit of fun? Want to try taking on one of our guys?
You're not serious, are you? Look at him. He's a scrawny little thing. I could snap him like a twig.
Now. I wouldn't judge this one by his muscle mass. What do you say, Cloud? If you want to give it a go, just let me know.
Fight through the pain.
So, you up for a round?
Ha! You're taking me on? You look like a dried up old Terpsichore left out in the sun. You got no idea what you're getting into, little man.
All right, enough talk. We'll settle this the tried and true traditional way. A squat off. Now, let's all see what you've got.
No way I'm letting you win!
Don't forget to breathe! Not bad at all.
That's how it's done. You've got this, come on! I knew you could do it!
Your form's looking good.
You've got this, come on!
Not bad at all.
That's how it's done. I knew you could do it! You've got this, come on!
Your form's looking good. Not bad at all.
That's how it's done. I knew you could do it!
Your form's looking good! Not bad at all.
You could do better than that.
That's the best you can do.
Nothing to it.
How the hell did I lose to this scrawny little kid who looks like he doesn't even consume his daily recommended amount of protein?
Ronnie, you know it's all about quality, not mass. You're too quick to judge people by their build. That and your overtrained ego are the main reasons you lost to our bold challenger here.
Thanks for helping me teach my boys a valuable lesson. And sorry for dragging you into it. Cloud? We're all one big family here at this gym, and now you're part of it. If you're ever up for training, our doors are always open to you. Let's work together to maintain healthy minds and bodies. If you're ever in the mood for another workout, just talk to Jay or Ronnie.
No muscle cramps!
you want to go, do you? All right, then, bring it on! Are you ready for this?
You've got this, come on!
Not bad at all.
I knew you could do it!
You're for-
I have faith in you guys!
That's how it's done. I knew you could do it!
Your form's looking good.
You've got this, come on! Come on! I know you've got more to give!
That's how it's done! I knew you could do it!
Your form's looking good!
Yeah! Feel the burn!
That's how it's done!
Not bad at all!
I knew you could do it! You two are doing awesome! Come on!
Not bad at all!
I knew you could do it! That's looking good! Let me see you sweat!
You got this, come on!
Your form's looking good! Not bad at all!
Feel the burn!
Not bad at all! Your form's looking good!
You got this, come on! Come on! I know you've got more to give!
Not bad at all! Your form's looking good!
I knew you could do it! You've got this, come on! I have faith in you guys!
Your form's looking good!
That's how it's done! I knew you could do it! Yeah!
No!
Never in doubt.
You did it. You really beat me. You gotta be in incredible shape.
It's unfair that you guys are having all the fun. What do you say? May I have this squat?
Oh, no muscle cramp.
You up for some exercise?
I won't go easy on you.
Who'd have thought it'd be this close?
You're better than I thought.
You can't take the pressure.
I believe in you.
Poetry in motion.
I
can't get enough of those beautiful muscles. You are in the zone.
I believe in you.
Woo!
You're better than I thought. Oh, man. Who's gonna win this one? It's difficult to tell.
You are in the zone.
I believe in you.
Oh, slow and steady. One, two, one, two.
How much training do you do?
You are in the zone.
I can hear your muscles crying out in joy.
Poetry in motion.
Woo! You're better than I thought.
Yeah, Jules, show that sissy how it's done. You are in the zone.
How much training do you do?
Poetry in motion.
I can hear your muscles crying out in joy. And woo! You're better than I thought. Oh, man, who's gonna win this one?
How much training do you do? Poetry in motion. You are in the zone. You can do it, Jules. We're rooting for you.
You gotta be this. You're better than I thought.
Poetry in motion.
How much training do you do?
Nothing to it.
I had no idea how strong you really were. You truly are something, aren't you?
Listen up, everyone! We can be stronger, better. Let's hit those weights!
You got it, Jules!
How's this?
Welcome. Anything in particular you're looking for?
Oh, you.
You must be the merc I've been hearing about. I need you to help me out with my dad. His drunk ass has been at the bar for hours now. Could you bring him back here? He's probably three sheets in over at Drunkard's. Just over there.
Wait up, Cloud! Sam caught me up on everything. He said you're gonna go rescue Tifa. And to do that, you're trying to learn all about Walmart. Bro, I know this town like the back of my hand, so I can answer all of your questions. Now, let's go knock this one out. The bar's this way, Cloud. Drunkards, here we come. Are we even allowed to walk through the door?
The better they get. Fresh chocobo bean popcorn.
This is the Drunkard's Den, the best place in Walmart to drink away your problems. This is the Drunkard's Den, the
chocobo
best place in Walmart.
It's mostly the same folks
like
every night, so...
Oh, get the ones in there uninvited. Listen, there are rules for this kind of...
Hey, old dude!
Huh? Son, is that you? Did you always look so... moronic?
Well, right back at you. Yeah, whatever. We're here to take you back to the store.
I'm not going back! Not ever! My life is ruined! It's over! Kill me now!
Come on, there's no need to talk like that, old dude. I'll help you out with whatever you need.
Really? Oh, thank you, son! See, I made this bet with the Materia Merchant, a sure thing, but then I lost! And so I had no choice but to steal my heart and surrender my precious inspiration!
Your precious insp... who with the what now?
Inspiration! Without it, there's simply no point in me ever going back to the store.
Got it. I mean, I don't got it, but I just need to get your inspiration back, right? Whatever the hell that is. Leave it to me, old dude.
Hey, aren't you gonna go with your friend? My dear beloved girls, I'm so sorry. Leave me alone. I'm nothing but a hollow shell of a man without my inspiration. My dear beloved girls, I'm so sorry.
This is my jam. It speaks to me.
Can't have just one. The more you Absolutely eat, the better magic. They get. Fresh chocobo bean popcorn.
Know how people use materia. They're just like you. This place looks kind of creepy, don't you think? Like maybe they practice ritual sacrifice or... This place looks kind of creepy, don't you think? Like,
hey, wait for me!
What? So this is it, huh?
And what do you two want?
I'm here for the precious inspiration you took from the old dude.
Inspiration? Oh, that thing. But I didn't take it. I want it fair and square. It's mine by rights now.
Well, that's true.
But I tell you what. I'll consider giving it back in exchange for a favor.
What you need?
Something only real men can deliver. I need you to go and get me something from the vending machine at the inn. You know what? You know.
No, I don't think I...
Wait, the sauce.
The sauce?
Stop saying the sauce. Anyway, good luck. You'll find it in the vending machine at the inn. Got it?
I'm gonna see some weird shit tonight, yeah!
Talk about a busy day, huh?
Huh?
They call themselves. I think this is where they said to me.
I have the perfect room for the both of you. Just say the words and I'll show you to it. Huh?
No, we're not here for that.
Hey, what? If you don't need a room, then what the hell do you need?
I wish I was here with Tifa. No offense, bro. I wish I was here with Tifa. No offense. That's it. That's the one. It looks like a regular old vending machine, right?
But wait.
You ready for this? All right. This particular model has secret buttons.
Where?
Well, I can't tell you. It's a secret. You just need to tap into your knowledge and expertise. Like, grab it and whip it out. And then you'll be able to see everything. I don't need to whip it out. I've done this before. Watch this.
Whoa, look at you, bro.
Huh? Is this the sauce? I don't know.
You're a winner! Have a prize!
Shit, that scared me.
Well, we've done what we said we would. Let's go back and talk to the guy.
Ready for this? All right, you ready for this?
Let's show him what we brought back from our little trip in...
Oh, it's you two.
It's time, bro. The sauce.
Huh? What's this thing?
Shit, that's not the sauce!
Boys, it seems I misjudged you. Sorry for making you go to all this trouble for nothing. Don't worry, there's still time for you to learn and grow as men.
Well, if there's anything else we can do, let us know.
Oh, right. Hate to break it to you, but that thing you were looking for? Not here. It's long, long gone.
You shitting me?
Nope. Sorry. As I recall, the guy who runs the restaurant should have it.
Ugh! Well, I guess we know where we're headed next. Come on, bro.
Well, that's that. Time to polish the old orbs. Give them a spit shine so they positively sparkle. Hey, if you're done here, then get going already.
Restaurant up next, huh? Getting kind of hungry, actually. Hold on.
Talk about a busy day, huh?
Yep. Stay focused. We have work to do first.
They're ripping off you and me.
Relax, man. Relax.
Let's see what's on the menu today.
Hey, wait for me! I still don't know what I want to order yet!
Thank you! The chocolate chocobo and Moogle is everything I wanted. How many other flavors do you
have? Welcome! Feel free to take any open seats.
Sorry, we're not here to eat. The Materia guy gave you something, yeah? We want it.
Materia guy? Oh, you hear about that? I'm surprised. Didn't take you for the type. Let me ask you something. Either of you know anything about cooking?
Nope, never cooked once.
That's too bad. For some reason, my food doesn't taste nearly as good as it used to. I was hoping one of you two might be able to help me figure it out. I've narrowed it down to the fridge, the stove, or the power supply, but I'm not sure what's to blame.
Man, I seriously have no idea what it could be. This sucks. I've got it. The problem is, the heat's not high enough.
Oh? Know a little something about fire, do you? Okay then, let me try turning it on to see if you're right. Hot damn, that's way too high. Someone could get burned to a crisp. Here, eat up.
Man, this looks great. Stomach pain. Oh God, it's coming up.
Nothing makes a cook's heart sing like seeing the customers too stuffed to walk. Can't thank you enough. Oh. And here's a voucher along with my gratitude. Get the poor guy some medicine, will you?
Drugs. I need all the drugs right now. Out of the way. Out of the goddamn way.
How they're made or what's in them. No. Treats are even more mysterious than the material that it's inside of.
Hey, off my doorstep, you bum. You're scaring away my cup.
Sanctuary.
Hey, you. This yours?
Well...
Oh, that a voucher you got there? Should have said something sooner. Come on in.
What is it with today? People are dropping like flies.
Besides this dumbass?
Ah, loads of them. I got enough outstanding orders to fill a book. I was about to leave and make some deliveries, but...
I'm gonna hurl.
I can't very well leave him alone now, can I? Hey, you're not doing much. Maybe you can deliver that medicine for me. You're what? Military or something, right? Then you must know a thing or two about dealing with the sick and injured. You're a lifesaver. Literally. So, let me see. What needs delivering? Here. Need you to deliver this to someone. You'll probably find this guy sprawled out on the ground somewhere. But make sure you check his symptoms before giving him meds. If I had to guess where a sick person'd end up, I'd say in the toilet. Start by checking those. Maybe ones in the shops nearby?
Rocket 13! That's
This is where they said to meet.
My stomach feels like it's gonna burst.
Sorry, can't help you. Sorry, can't help you.
They call themselves bankers, but they're just no sharks in suits.
I can look at everything I got.
Step right up, step right up. It's the fully automated.
If I had to guess where a sick person would end up, I'd say in the toilet. Start by checking those. Maybe ones in the shops nearby?
I mean, yeah, it's a heartache waiting to happen, but...
It's like they're just...
Hey, I'm talking to you. I said they're good. Try one. Yes,
that match was nice.
It was poison, I tell ya. The sick son of a bitch puts poison in his food.
I've got meds. Let me take a look at you.
Thanks, buddy. Oh, you saved my life. Here. It's not much, but it's yours. No. Oh, I'm grateful for your help, but do you think a guy could get a little privacy?
Should probably head back.
Someone's in here.
Stupid town, kiss my ass.
Not if you don't make it out of here alive first.
Just one. The more you eat, the better they get.
Yeah, but what's he made of?
Think you're too good for my fun? And then there was this crazy looking house, right? And it was all like trying to kill him. But then Cloud was all like, bam, bam, boom!
Your friend fought a house. A house?
Oh, hey! Welcome back, bro!
Better already?
Yeah, now he won't shut up. Anyway, how'd the deliveries go?
I did about as much as I could.
Thanks for the help. Great work. Anyway, I promised to be worth your while. Here, I got something you're definitely gonna like.
What is it?
Well, it belonged to the owner of the clothing store first. Heard from the cook that you boys been running all over town looking for this. Am I right?
Wait, we have? Hold up. What were we doing before all this? Oh, shit! The inspiration!
Bingo. You see, all us Walmart and entrepreneurs go way back. We get together for a game every night. That all kinds of stuff. This found its way into the pool and eventually into my possession. And now it's yours, because, hey, why the hell not?
It's a VIP card. Highly coveted and extremely rare. They're only given to a select few.
Not having it is gonna do you much good, but...
Holy mother of... No way! Bro, we gotta get to the honey... I mean drunkards on the double!
Tell the old man I said hi!
Come on, bro, get a move on! So that's the old DJ!
in.
Of course, it's so simple.
Back to the drunk record.
Okay, how's that?
There it is. Let's get it out.
Tonight we're getting drunk.
Come on, I gotta know. Seems like everybody.
You still got the inspiration, right? You didn't lose it?
My heart is beating so fast, bro. Like it's gonna burst right out of my chest.
I'm so tired. That was about if I win.
Hey, old dude, we're back.
Huh? Who are you? You're no son of mine, I think.
Special delivery, just for you.
My inspiration! You've returned to me at long last.
Yo, is that what I think it is?
Oh, you bet it is, and it was hard won. I sew dresses day and night for those ladies until I got what I was after. A Honeybee Inn VIP card!
I knew it!
Now make way for the VIP, boys. I don't want to keep my ladies waiting any longer. But first, I should pick up a gift dress.
Lead the way, old dude. We are coming.
Can't have just one. The more you eat, the better they get. Fresh chocolate.
Hey, how's about this?
What are you, crazy?
Well, thanks for bringing him back. Can't imagine what you went through. Here, you earned it.
Hey, you're coming, right, bro? Get ready for a real wall market education.
I'm done with this. You can do whatever the hell you want.
I get it, bro. You're scared. It's only natural for people to fear the unknown. It's a pity you're not gonna join us, but I swear to you, bro, as an aspiring wall market connoisseur, I'm gonna go in there and get as much inspiration as I can handle. For you, bro. For you. Because, Cloud, you are my one true bro. Honeybee Inn, here I come!
Inspiration, here I come!
Perfect example of how age has absolutely nothing to do with maturity.
Couldn't agree more. Should probably go see Sam again.
My dad is one amazing designer. At least he would be, if he ever actually did some work. Dad's the kind of guy who can't work without inspiration. My dad is one amazing designer. At least he would
be. That must be nice. Having someone to go home to. Depends on the someone.
Huh? You want to help us pick a dress? Alrighty. What do you think of this real skimpy one here?
This silky one over here is kind of nice, too.
If he wants me, he'll find me.
Hey, how's about this?
What are you, crazy? This one's much better.
Hot huh? Curiosity.
Yes.
Yes. Two at a time.
Welcome to the world of tomorrow. Any item you can think of.
Just a one point away.
So, tell me, what'd you see in our little enclave of sand and debauchery? Bet it was an eye-opening experience.
Nothing I haven't seen before. That it for jobs?
Not exactly. I got one more favor to ask. You want to get Tifa out, right?
What's your angle?
Just get your ass to the Coliseum. You'll see. Just get your ass to the Coliseum. You'll see.
Thank you.
We've been waiting for you, champ! Stands are packed thanks to you. Now get out there and give them a show! Lovers of bloodshed and mayhem, your favorite champion, Cloud, is back in the ring! Right now, this boy may be hot, hot, hot. But look out, folks, because these dynamite challengers may just blow the champ clean off his throne. I hope you brought shades because you're about to see some fireworks. Fighters, begin!
Tell me about Tifa.
Ah, Tifa. She's something of a bombshell herself, huh? Girl keeps in shape, and boy, does it show.
Hey.
Just making an observation, that's all. Anyway, seems like you're serious about getting the poor girl out of her predicament. I could tell easy enough by the way you fought back there.
Cut to the chase. Well, you helping or not?
Never said I would. Opposite, even. Getting mixed up in other people's business isn't my way. Plus, as you are now, I reckon you could ride to her rescue without anybody's help. And that's the truth. You've changed since you first rolled into this here town. For the better. At any rate, I've said all I'm gonna say. Your lady friend ought to be done changing by now, am I right? She ain't no Tifa, but she is a firecracker. Keep her waiting too long and she might just blow up in your face.
Monster.
How'd you like a piping hot bun filled with the finest?
One more round. One more round.
Step right up. Step right up.
I think this is where they said to meet them. Isn't it?
No! Cloud! Finally! Tifa! I don't...
Take a deep breath. What about Tifa?
I heard Corneo was gonna audition new girls soon. And Tifa's... Tifa's gonna be... I don't know what to do.
Well, I do.
I'll come too!
Hey, Cloud! Bro, I can call you bro, right?
Nope.
Just wanna say, bro, that I'm totally relieved that you're looking out for Tifa.
So, like, how'd you get so strong anyway, bro?
I said.
The way you fight, bro, is like poetry and violence. I really wish I could be just like you. My problem is that I tend to overthink and overanalyze everything. So, bro, do you have any advice for a smart, stand-up guy like myself?
No.
Oh, come on, bro! Well, this is it for me. Call me crazy, but, I have a feeling that I'll just be getting in the way.
Go find Aerith at Madame M's. Tell her to wait for me there once she's done. Think you can handle that?
Yes, sir!
You again? Got that letter of approval you mentioned.
Huh? You know that's only good for women, right?
Yeah, it's for Aerith.
Who? Oh, that girl you were with. Sorry to hear that. Well, either way, you're stuck out here, pal. I can't let you in.
I wasn't asking for permission.
Huh? Wouldn't try it if I were you. Trust me, you don't want to screw with the Don. If you even think about causing any trouble, he'll make sure someone pays for it. And that someone might wind up being the girl you're trying so hard to break out. Or it could wind up being someone you've never even met before. Get it? You're in the Don's world now. Anyway, you've got some time yet. The audition won't start for a while. If you're sure you want to go through with this, then bring the girl and the letter. But if I were you, I wouldn't. Go on, get out of here. Go on, get out of here.
To move in.
Yeah.
Cloud?
Excuse me.
Huh.
Hey, wait a minute. Did Johnny forget to give you my message?
The one asking me to stay put? No, I got it. I was worried about you.
I'm starting to think this place is more dangerous than we thought. Who knows what they'll ask you to do in this audition? No way in hell I'll let you go in there by yourself.
By myself? Oh, don't worry. I wasn't gonna. Come on, you'll see.
See what, exactly?
According to Madame M, you've caught the eye of a certain fabulous someone, and they'd like to meet in person.
Huh?
Look at you all dolled up and fabulous. Where are you headed tonight?
She's not bad at all.
What? Say that again.
Don't be like that. You're still the most beautiful girl in the world.
Hey there, cutie. Where are you headed? Why don't you let me buy you a cup of coffee?
You're like the beautiful flower that blooms under the ghost.
This is it.
Why are we here?
To see the Honeybee Inn's Andrea Rodea and convince him to give you his stamp of approval. You said you didn't want me going alone, right? Well, with Andrea's help, you can join me. It'll be fun. And honestly, I think you'll look pretty cute in a dress.
What?
It's pretty rare for Andrea to take a personal interest in someone. At least, that's what Madame M said. Trust me, this is gonna work out great. Come on! Don't you want to save Tifa?
Wait.
No can do, Cloud. This is our plan, and you'll learn to love it. So, here's how I think we should approach him. Madame M said Andrea was a man who'd give anyone a fair chance to win him over. So I say we march right up to him, explain the situation, and see where that gets us. Sound good?
The audience is...
Come on! Don't you want to save Tifa? Come on! Don't you want to save Tifa?
crazy. I can't wait. I'm so excited. I can't breathe.
Hey, are you nervous too?
Good evening. Welcome to the entertainment extravaganza that is the Honeybee Inn.
We're here to see Andrea Rodea.
You must be Mr. Cloud. He's waiting for you.
Mr. Cloud?
I've been instructed to send you through without delay, sir. Please, make your way to the stage in the back.
What stage?
The one in the back, sir. Straight through those doors and down the hall.
Chosen by Andrea himself, our honored guest. This is your first time, right? It's okay. Do you want to practice your dance moves first?
Why would I want to do that?
Andrea thought it might be a good idea. Over here, come on now.
Hey, hold on.
Mister, move over, girls. A new dancer's come to town. Come on, come on. The show's about to start.
My, my. Is that Cloud? Mm. Darling, I had no idea.
Now you just sit tight until Andrea takes the stage.
Look at his muscles. Aw, he's blushing.
Those who crave my favor must first prove that they know how to move.
Yeah.
you can follow my lead.
I will transform you into a vision of beauty. Now, without further ado, let us begin!
Today blew my mind.
Hey,
look at me. I can dance too.
How much did you drink
just
tonight?
Come over here.
I can't help it. It was amazing.
Cloud. Now that was a show.
Was it planned from the start?
Probably not. Did you Cloud? See their look of surprise? Yoo-hoo, Cloud. Hello? Aerith to Cloud, come in. Aerith to Cloud, come in. Aerith to Cloud, come in.
The spice of life. Wouldn't you agree?
Aerith to Cloud, come in. Aerith to Cloud, come in.
One more drink. What do you say?
Please don't. Not a word.
Not even one?
No!
But you're so pretty!
You are like the beautiful flower.
Hey, watch the way you walk.
Come on.
She's definitely not looking for me.
Hey, little lady, are you lost?
She's still my heart. It's the girl of my dreams.
There you go again. Stop looking at other girls.
Game running when I heard you were putting on a show. I didn't know you were such an amazing dancer.
I wouldn't recommend lifting in that outfit. But if you need to work up a sweat later, feel free to pop into the gym. Game running when I heard you were putting on a show. I wouldn't recommend lifting in that outfit.
Am I dead? Did these beautiful angels come
Whoa.
For me?
That is one hot chick.
Huh? You're planning on fighting in that getup? I don't know about that. To be honest, I can't say I'm not curious, but I really don't think I can let you do that. Huh? You're planning on fighting in that getup? I don't
Excuse
know
me,
that.
Miss, but are you sure you're in the right place? This is an arena where men and monsters fight each other to near death. Nowhere a delicate flower like you should be. Excuse me, miss, but are you sure you're in the right place?
Letters from Andrea Rodea and Madame M. That ought to do the trick, right?
You serious?
Is there a problem?
I hope you know what you're in for.
Oh, we'll be fine.
If you say so. Come on.
The two of you here for the audition?
Second floor, at the very end of the walk. And don't go poking your nose in where it doesn't belong. Rooms on the second floor, at the very end of the walk. Rooms on the second floor, at the very end of the walk.
Welcome to the mansion of the esteemed Don Corneo. Welcome to the mansion of the esteemed Don Corneo.
That one's Madame M's girl, ain't it? And she's hot.
We've been waiting for you to show. We've been waiting for you to show.
Hey, hands to yourself.
We've been waiting for you to show.
Hey, hands to yourself.
That Andrea's girl? I'd let her
go
to
your room and wait. Quietly.
Room's at the end. Keep walking.
Thank you.
What's that weird, sweet smell? And why do I feel so dizzy?
Gas. Come on. Damn it.
Cloud.
So, how you pretty ladies doing? Feeling a little lightheaded? But I can't have that. Let's maybe escort you to the parlor so you can make yourself more comfortable. Let's get this show on the road.
Where are you taking us?
Come on now. Oopsie daisy. Hey, the hell? You want to throw down to Cornelius, girl? So if you leave a mark on him, you ain't getting off with a one. I know. Managed to wrangle some real lookers this time, though.
Hey, can you hear me?
Tifa?
Yes?
You okay?
Mm-hmm.
Good.
Wait a minute. Cloud? Is that you? Oh my god, that makeup! And that dress!
Nailed it, I know, thank you. Moving on. You good?
Yeah, bit woozy, but I'll manage. Hey, Tifa, how you doing?
Okay.
Oh, right. I'm Aerith, a friend of Cloud's. We were worried and thought we'd come help you out.
Thanks?
Cut the chatter. We gotta leave.
Huh?
Right now.
No, not until I've got what I came for.
What?
So, after we made it back to the slums, some guys came around asking all kinds of questions. So I did some digging.
And found out they were Corneo's men.
Right. They were interested in Avalanche. But I couldn't figure out why. So I thought I'd come and ask the man himself.
Seriously?
Thought if I could find a way in and get some one-on-one time, but then I realized I'd only be one of three candidates. And that if he didn't pick me, it would all be for nothing.
Then your worries are over, aren't they? Because the other two candidates are right here, right?
Right.
So yeah, if we're all in on it, then nothing can go wrong.
I guess not.
You? Me? Cloud? Makes no difference who gets chosen, does it?
I don't know, Aerith. It feels wrong getting you involved in all this.
Don't even bother trying to talk her out of it.
Aww, Cloud gets me. Took you long enough.
So what happens now?
I think they'll call for us when it's time.
This room gives me the creeps.
Tonight's audition's about to begin. Head out the door to the left and up the stairs. Come on, ladies, let's hustle.
All right, guys, let's do this.
Do you want to do this?
Thank you.
Okay, my beautiful ladies, time to line up for the dawn. You look kind of familiar. We haven't met before, have we? Whatever. All right! Y'all good to go? Then let's do this thing. Introducing Walmart's most eligible bachelor, the one and only Don Corneo. Ladies? Nice. Very nice. Whichever one shall I pick? Oh. Shall I pick you? Or maybe you? Yeah. Oh yeah! I've got it! Today's bride-to-be is...
Today's?
And tomorrow's, or the day after's, if the Don takes a shine to you.
Pathetic.
Huh? Hey, which one of you said that? Was it you? Ooh, you got a mouth on you! I'm gonna enjoy breaking it in. Today's lucky lady is the Big Bone Girl! Huh? Still playing hard to get? I can dig it. Oh yeah! Leftovers are all yours!
Yeah!
Please. Okay! Okay, ladies! Y'all coming with me. Don't be shy, little kitten. Shimmy on over and give Daddy some sugar. No need to play coy. Nobody here but you and me. Oh, you're even cuter than I thought.
Back off.
Ooh! This kitten's got claws! I love it!
What was that?
Don't you worry, your pretty little head. Just a picture to preserve the moment. And to ensure you don't do anything inappropriate like say no.
Asshole.
Oh, praise me more! Hey, yo, fellas! We got guests! And y'all got first crack at entertaining them. Courtesy of the ever-generous Don Corneo himself. Never forget, the Don provides.
Yeah.
Corneo!
So, ladies, ready to get to it?
Yeah. I guess I'm good to go whenever. How about you, Tifa?
Four guys between us. Okay, let's not keep Cloud waiting. Right.
Wait. I know you. The Colosseum!
What the hell?
Get down!
Don't, you stupid!
Wait!
Good job, Aerith! It was nothing compared to you!
Andrea filled me in on the situation. I come bearing gifts and gear. I'll do what I can to clean this up. Just finish the job.
Thank you! Okay, let's go rescue Cloud.
Corneo's room, right?
Better hurry. Better hurry.
Man, I'd love to spend some quality time with girls like that.
Bet they're going at it right now. Lucky bastard.
Don't stop! Tell me what
you
a bad boy I
bastard.
Am! Yes! Yes, I am! Here I come, baby! Hey! Who the hell gave you permission to do that? One of you get in here and teach this bitch some manners!
Sorry, but your boys had to learn some manners, too.
What the?
Cloud, your clothes!
Oh? Huh? So you're a man, huh? What are you three up to?
We'll ask the questions. Like, why'd you have men in Sector 7 asking about Avalanche?
Huh? Don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play dumb with me. Let's try again. Why did you have men in Sector 7 asking about Avalanche? Spill the beans, or...
I'll cut them off.
All right! I'll talk! Some guy with a gun for an arm. I was paid to find him.
Paid by who?
I can't tell you that. They'd hunt me down like a dog.
Well, you better. Because if you don't, I'll rip them off.
It was the director of public security, Heidegger. It was Heidegger.
Shinra. And what were they planning?
Some things are better left unsaid, you know?
See, I'm not so sure they are. Better keep talking.
Or I'll smash them.
All right, you got me. I could never say no to a sexy girl. Since Avalanche blew up two reactors, Shinra's decided they ought to stamp them out, home base and all. And I mean stamp out. By targeting the support pillar and blowing it up.
The pillar?
Did I stutter? The plate will come crashing down. It'll be Sector 6 all over again. I'm sure you've been there and seen the wreckage for yourself. So you know exactly what Sector 7's gonna look like.
They wouldn't. Come on, guys. We gotta go.
Before you do...
No.
Please, this won't take long. As everyone knows, villains only divulge their plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation? Oh, I'm sorry! Time's up! The answer lies... in the sewers. Enjoy the sights and smells!
Are we on schedule?
The Turks are on top of it. Yes, there will be no delays.
Please, Mr. President, I am asking you to reconsider. No, begging. The Sector 7 Undercity is home to more than 50,000...
Director Twisty.
At least let us issue a warning, sir.
The stench of the director's cowardice fills the room yet again.
Breathe. Progress requires sacrifice. Learn to live with it.
Damn it, Reeks. Tifa?
Cloud. We have to get back to the slums right now.
Yeah.
I didn't want to drag Aerith into all this.
She'll understand.
How do you two know each other?
I saved her. She saved me. Round and round it goes.
And that's all there is to it. Sure there isn't something else going on? Damn it.
Thank you. ending this!
Don't give up! Stay back! Go on!
Your breather.
Let me handle this! Bingo! Yeah!
Ha! 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 Ha!
second wind.
It goes. Do you think it lives down here, or...?
It was probably Corneo's pet. And we were dinner.
Hey, you don't believe that crazy story of his, do you? Shinra wouldn't sacrifice a whole sector just to take out Avalanche, would they? Destroying part of the city, killing all those people just to get at us?
I don't know. Is Corneo the kind of guy who'd make up shit just to screw with you?
I wouldn't put it past him.
But if he was telling the truth, and there's still a chance he was, isn't there, then we should go. And if it turns out he was lying, then so what, right?
Tifa!
I knew it. These tunnels are all connected.
Thank you. What is it?
I'm pretty sure we can use these tunnels to make our way back to Sector 7. The sewers under Sector 6 and 7 should be connected. If you get in trouble, just follow the stench.
Another one of those lessons?
An avalanche thing, actually. We use them to move around the Undercity, in emergencies.
Sure we're not lost?
Positive. There should be a big waterway just up ahead. Let's find that first. Lead the way.
Let's end this quick.
Not a problem.
Take the lead.
I'm coming.
You'll see.
Can you take over for me?
Let's go.
Come on.
Worked up a good sweat.
I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
Moving on, then.
I've got this.
Don't you mean you've got this? Get him!
I got this.
I'll take care of him. See ya. So long. Bring it.
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Is it safe to go through here?
It's really dark.
I'm sure we'll be fine. Come on. Hey, Cloud. Assuming Corneo was telling us the truth, what do you think Shinra's really up to? I mean, they've gotta have an endgame. But I can't imagine what it is. Destroying a whole chunk of the city just to get back at us doesn't make any kind of sense.
Yeah. I can't imagine any way they could profit from it. It's gonna cost them a fortune to rebuild.
Corneo's lying. He's gotta be. Guys like him do it all the time out of habit.
That's a power generator, all right.
Wow, talk about ancient.
It's an antique, older than the Mako reactors even. It'd be a miracle if it still works. Up tight.
But not if we use the skeleton key Jesse made.
Huh. Does this mean it's in the water?
We'll see.
Hmm.
show you what I can do. It's your turn.
I got it.
I'm waiting.
Wait a minute. I know this place. Sector 7 should be just on the other side of this waterway.
So this is where Sector 6 ends.
And where Sector 7 begins. Once we cross over, we can start looking for a way back to the surface.
Might be harder than you think.
Let's just try to make our way down this tunnel. See if we can't use those gates to clear a path. We can do this. We'll figure it out.
Yeah, for sure.
Thank you. You're dead. It's on you.
I'm coming.
I'm trying, but...
Worked up a good sweat.
This won't take long.
That's all.
then.
Stop thinking about what Corneo said.
I know. Me too.
It's gotta be a trick. There's no way they'd go that far. But what if Corneo really was telling the truth? We have to get there in time to stop it. We have to.
Right.
Aerith, what are you not telling me?
Huh?
Guys, come on. We gotta keep moving.
Coming! I'll go first. Okay, Aerith. Your turn.
On my way. Here we go.
Almost there.
Aerith! Jump!
That was close.
Thanks. You saved me.
Least I could do.
Hear that, Cloud? Come on.
Focus.
Still thinking about the plate?
Yeah.
The future isn't set in stone. That's what I always tell myself.
Yeah? I hope you're right.
How about this, then? Think of something fun. After saving Sector 7, you're gonna...
I'm gonna... go shopping. Topside. I'll buy stuff for the bar. Decorations. Coasters.
Can I come?
You'd better.
Then it's a date.
Cloud can carry all our stuff.
He'll be our pack chocobo.
What was that about me?
Nothing.
Sorry about that.
No need to be.
Thank you.